Well, a major fire broke out in the Wions at a market in central Kolkata. As many as about 20 fire engines are present at the spot in Caning Street. And according to reports that have come in, the fire broke out in the Wions of the morning at about 2:45. The mayor of Kolkata in a statement has said that the firefighting operation is tough in the area because of the number of the buildings. No injuries have been reported so far in the incident.
Around 2:45 a.m. this morning, a fire broke out at the Bagri market here in central Kolkata. This area is known as central Kolkata's largest business district. And as you can see, there are more buildings nearby, resulting in, you know, difficulty in firefighting operations. As many as 30 fire tenders have been pressed into service, but the fire is yet to be brought under control. In the morning, when the fire broke out on the ground floor of the Bagri market, it kept on spreading to other floors. Right now, the fire has spread to the fourth floor and the fifth floor. Two blocks of the Bagri market has been entirely engulfed in fire. As you can see, smoke is still billowing out of the building and firefighting operations are on. At this point in time, there are some difficulties being faced by firefighters. One is that they're not being able to use the ladders, as there are a lot of wires, as you can see, that is not allowing firefighters to use those ladders. The other problem and other difficulty is that though there are several fire tenders here, but they do not have a water source nearby. They're running out of water, as a result of which, when water is being sprinkled and is being thrown at the Bagri market from the nearby buildings, they are running short of water, and there are intervals owing to which they are not being able to continue firefighting operations on time, resulting in spreading of fire. In Kolkata, with camera person Debashish Bottebell, this is Pooja Medar for Wion.